This is SportsCenter.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Dwayne Dulard, and tonight we begin with Game 5 of the 2014 Stanley Cup Playoffs. The series has been ridiculously tight, now heading into the contest. The Kings and the Rangers have played four games in the 2014 Stanley Cup Final. Three of them decided by one goal, with two of those contests needing overtime. And winning Game 5, they'll bring the Kings their second consecutive cup in 3 years. So now tied up in the second period, the Rangers shorthand, Brian Boyle, Roof Daddy, what a shot, coming up right here, over Jonathan's quick shoulder. Then Mary Gabbert jams in the 14th of the game, and we're tied at two, and we're heading to overtime for the third time in this series. So, with the Rangers on the power play, Brian McDonough is going to put Pronk off the post, and they're in the net close, ending it. So, with just over 5 minutes left, Tyler Toffoli with a shot, Alex Martinez is in there for the rebound, and he scores. Martinez ends it in double overtime of the Game 5 to the Kings, their second Stanley Cup in 3 years. So, what a game, and now what a series. The Kings have a little Stanley Cup champion dynasty in the making. Well, that's going to do it for me. Thanks for tuning in, and have a great night.